Popsicles, but what color should we make them?
Green.
Yes, green. What a great idea. What's that your idea? Like leaves. You put leaves in the blender?
Yeah.
To make popsicles?
Yeah.
Score.
Yeah.
Chloe came up with a fabulous idea to put leaves, didn't you say leaves? Mm-hmm. Green leaves into some popsicles. I decided to go with a different angle here. What do you think of this? What is it?
Green leaves.
Green leaves.
No, it's not green leaves. What would it be?
Kale. Dumperuni. We're gonna make green popsicles. Ready?
I'm gonna dump it.
You dump it. So making green popsicles is a great way to get greens into kids. Collard greens, you could use kale, you could use spinach, but I like the kale, it's high in iron.
Banana.
Banana! All right, banana's gonna give us natural sweetness, which we really want for these popsicles. Popsicles are just a great way to pack in things that you want your kids to eat because, Chloe, do you love popsicles?
Yeah.
It's favorite thing?
Banana.
And banana! All right, so Chloe's putting in the banana. What am I gonna dump in?
Mango.
No, what is that?
Pineapple.
But you could use mango. Chloe's right. You totally could use mango, but I like to use pineapple. It's really sweet and beautiful color. And what else is great about pineapple? Great for digestion.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then here's my secret trick. Tons of electrolytes. Do you know what that is? Coconut water.
Coconut.
You want to push it? And it's just lots of electrolytes. Instead of using juice, this is something.
Can I have some green?
Sure. We're going to use about one cup of it. Is that good enough? You can drink the rest?
Can I put the straw in?
You want the straw in? Okay, but let's put the blender on first. And you could also, if you didn't have coconut water, you could use apple juice easily. All right, you ready? I'm going to whiz it up. Here we go. Wow. I mean, that fast. It's fine that there's teeny little pieces of the kale, but my KitchenAid rocked that out, didn't it, Chloe? And see, liquefied, beautiful. All you're gonna do is pour it right into your popsicle molds. Depending on the size, it makes about, oh, I'd say 6 to 8. And when they're finished and they're all filled up, you ready, Chloe? Are you ready for the best part?
And two more.
You want me to fill up all 6? All right, why not, right?
What is and two more.
Two more, 1, 2. You're gonna freeze these for about 4 to 6 hours. I find that you need the extra time because if you only freeze them for 4 hours, they might get stuck. All right, what do we got here? Ba, ba, ba. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Gorgeous, right? Oh, yes.
Can I have one?
That's yours, this is mine. Green popsicles, awesome way to get kids eating their greens, especially if you can. You can also run these under some warm water, and that releases them really fast. For more fast, fresh, and easy recipes like this and more, ching ching. Check out Weelicious.com.